Well, I just can't believe it. I can't believe what Cindy and George pulled this week. They ran an end run around the Haleigh Cummings family, specifically Ron Cummings. Mind you, that he is the custodial parent. And I think I can see now why the judge chose him over the child's mother. And as far as him getting married to Misty within weeks, I had a, this often happens when people are absolutely insane with grief, they go marry somebody just to stop the pain, you know? I had a girlfriend, her jet pilot husband, you know, headed straight into the ground. And 6 weeks later, she was married to his best friend, who was a real loser. And she got it annulled 6 weeks later, and she was pregnant. So, pathos. They should have a law that people who are in mourning should be forbidden from signing any contracts or getting into any contracts for a year, because they're simply not themselves. But anyway, let's go on to this memorial that George and Cindy snuck into. Only it was arranged by the same person that set up the one for the Anthonys in their church. The TV announcer didn't say it, but the name Michelle Bart comes to mind, and she may or may not have been the one who set it up. But the fact that the Anthonys would go ahead and set up this so that they could go to it. I mean, this is amazing. Ron didn't go, and I don't think his family did either. He just, you know, I doubt very much whether the Anthonys pulled up in their limousine, but, you know, I would have thought that they could have taken the hint when the Ron Cummings had told them to leave, or when George showed up at, you know, shortly after little Haleigh's abduction. There's absolutely nothing in common here. Nothing. And yet, the Anthonys wanted to cash in, and actually, according to a little clip, I'm going to try to find it, but clearly anywhere the Anthonys are, the focus is going to be on the Anthonys. We all know that. And so did Ron. But here the wife, the former Mrs. Cummings, she has not only brought up the custody battle and introduced a custody battle here, but she's just done everything that